Hey guys, welcome to my makeup tutorial. So today I'm just going to do a nice everyday kind of style makeup. Makeup style. Okay, so here we go, I guess. Excuse me. So I guess let's get started. So I got my makeup today. I like an everyday. So yeah, let's get started with our everyday makeup. Okay guys, so I have my makeup box right here. All my different makeup on this up. So an everyday makeup style, I have my hair up like this today in a ponytail. A bunch of ponytails actually, so it's up pretty tight. But it's not that tight anymore since it's been like this all day. So today we're going to start. So, since I have such a light face, I'm going to be using some of this baked bronzer to get my face a little bit darker. And I'm pretty sure you put it on like this, you know? So, yeah, let's put it on. So, I sure hope you guys are going to enjoy this makeup tutorial. Because I think I'm going to start doing a lot more makeup tutorials because I've been really interested with makeup tutorials lately. I've went from vlogs and gaming to makeup tutorials. That's just weird. I can go from so many different kinds of videos that I do, you know? And it's really fun. Sorry about the noise. Sorry. So, let's see. So, now that we have that bronzer on, it doesn't really help my skin because my skin is so light. So now we're going to put some eyeshadow on. I have my eyeshadows over here. So I guess we're just going to put on a nice light one. Like this. Where is my brush thing for it? Ah, here it is. Yeah. Okay, so we got this. And we're going to put on a nice pretty color on for it. So I'm going to do this one right, actually this one right here. It's a nice pink, so that's how when people are to look at, well, like, say a person was to look at you, and they see how your eyes are, like, so, like, pink. I don't know why I said that, but people will notice that your eyes are pink, probably, if you put a lot of pink on. So, yeah. So, put on some light pink on both eyes. Okay. One. And close them lightly. It's kind of hard to do makeup to yourself. I like doing it to my dolls all the time because I've been getting really good at makeup. I have like mannequin kind of stuff and I have like dolls that I do it on. So then you're going to take the same pink, just not much of it, and then just like put a little of it like here. But just dab it barely, you know, so it's not that much that you see. So yeah, so. Yeah, so like a little bit above there, like that. So, now we're going to take my brown eyeliner, and we're going to make our eyebrows a little bit darker, but not very much, so don't put it on hardly, not very, like, hard put it on. And then, like, get some of your eyebrows just to be darker, like brownish. So I have a brown one. I don't know what happened to my black one. I think I had it through the day. It probably fell between my, like, by my bed. Probably because that's where a lot of my makeup fell, and I had to grab it all, and it was like, oh, wait, where's my, and I don't know where my big, like, brush is. Probably still down there as well, beside my bed. So, now I'm going to put on some blush stuff. And my blush is very good, my makeup looks like this. So here it is, it's e.l.f. I have a lot of e.l.f. makeup. And so, we're just going to rub it on our cheeks, like this, because, you know, we're going to do that. And now our cheeks are pretty pink, and now we just, like, rub them, just not much, though. So, when you're going for a nice everyday look, this is pretty much what you got so far. And then, this is my friend's makeup, little, like, lipstick, but I'm using it. So, I'm just going to find... This is like a broken one of these things. I'm just going to use like a little that. I don't know why, because it's just like an idea I'm having now. I'm just trying it out. You can just do this with your anything though, really. pretty much your finger is a good idea to use it for, though. I'm just trying this out with this. But don't break your thing just to use it. So, you can just put this on a little brush, make sure that it gets off of there, though. I don't know, though. I sometimes put this on the brush. Every time she's here at my house, she seems to always forget to get her makeup. I mean, she has a lot of her makeup here, literally. So much of it. Now that you got that done, now we're going to go into a little bit of glossiness on the lips. So I have this Monster High Blueberry Lip Shine. So I'm just going to use a little bit of it because it tastes kind of good. If you were to lick your lips, don't put much of it on there. Just make it a little bit of a shine. Just to where it's kind of shiny. So yeah. Now we're just going to put some mascara on. I have this mascara, Mega Wear Wet n Wild Blue. Well, not the mascara, but the front of it's blue. So, it's actually black, but the front right here is blue. And now this eye, which is going to be hard because I'm right-handed. Enticing this eye. Sorry, keep getting interrupted. So, where is that stuff at? So, I have this right here. This, Stay Matte. And I have a pimple right here, so I'm just going to try to cover it with this. And then the pimple's pretty much out of sight. You don't really notice it when you put makeup on top of it. Yeah. You can hardly notice it, but you can still notice it though. But that's it. Thanks for watching my everyday makeup tutorial, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!